What is this?
Teen Mom.
Is this normal, guys?
No.
Is this how life is supposed to be?
No.
Do you know how old this girl is?
16.
No, she's not 16. She's 13 years old. Huh? And she's got a baby.
No.
But you know why? Because she wasn't listening to her parents.
Whoa,
she chose to go and run after boys at a very young age. Do you guys want to be like her?
No.
Are you like her? Are you going to be like her? How do you not become like her? By running after the right
direction.
The right mbuku and doing things that are age appropriate. Hence, we have workshops like this. Because abangane abanye basathi batakile as we speak.
Yes.
And this is the result of that. Do you guys understand?
Yes.
We want to see empowered women. We want to see women that are representing and making this community better than what it was. We don't want to be seeing abantu abasebenza Shoprite. Tell me something. Bangakho abantu abasebenza Shoprite?
A lot of people.
Why? Because some of them, I mean, it's not by choice. But at the end of the day, you can plan. Waza, Waza, come join us. Come sit here, my love. You guys can come join us. Right? Remember, in life is about choices, right? Me, Nane, everyone that's sitting here today, there's a reason why I'm taking these videos. Because when I see you one day at Shoprite, there's no way you guys are gonna work at Shoprite at the till. If you're working at Shoprite, I want you to be some finance accountant. Don't that works there. Not a tillin. Angit sisa figa tillin. Mina mang figa tillin ingbona wen a oti. So how about you and the archives one while I'm a video? Weren't you part of those girls that were sitting there? Nishi saw Ilana on your Saturday and I was teaching you and telling you what choices to make and look at you today. Nobody wants that. But you know what? It doesn't just happen to you. You gotta be making certain choices and certain decisions. I have friends that I went to the very same school with, coming from very good families. But today they didn't make it. You know why? Because they made other choices. Baba, you know those girls who are beautiful, those cute girls. I'm a slay queen. As a slay abafana, guys. I don't wanna see you beautiful girls. Nisha abafana. We don't want that. We wanna see you guys making it and going to places. Yes, yes?
Yes, yes.
Are you guys still enjoying?
Yes.
Girl, if you're talking for long, it's gonna be your turn very soon. Just bear with me. So we're gonna be making right choices?
Yes, yes, yes.
No boys, right?
Yes, yes, yes.
You're gonna focus on school, yes?
Yes, yes, yes.
Awesome. All right. Now, going to the next one. Hello. Okay. Do you see this one? It's a question mark. You.
Who am I?
All right. Can you guys hear me?
Yes.
Awesome. So this is a question mark. What do you see here? What do you see here? What do you see here? Right. Do you know who you are? Have you guys? Tell them about two volunteers. Find the same.